Good evening, and welcome to the Winter Wonderland sponsored by Chester Oakland School District. We are so happy and excited that you are here to witness our children as we showcase them once again for the 2022-2023 school year. Always remember that even in the midst of the holiday time, there's always people who are still sad, With suicide rates, depression on the rise, please remember to tell your children as often as you can that you love them. Please tell them that you care for them. Validate them, that they know that there's their self-worth, and give them something to look forward to. Because kindness is like snow. It beautifies everything that it covers. The holiday season is a perfect time to reflect on our blessings and seek out ways to make life better for those around us. I am grateful for what I am and have. Put your hands together as we receive the children for the Chester Oakland School District.
Amen. Test, can everybody hear me? Good evening. All right, we are students from Chester High. We are a small part of the band ensemble, and we're going to perform. I'm Mr. Holden, along with Mr. Abe Pelt, the band teacher. We're going to perform Winter Wonderland. It is a jazz rendition, and it's featured Armani Friesen on xylophone. We have Jerome Crump on xylophone. We also have Makai Billy, Jamai Brown, and Imani Williams on piano. Holding it down on keeping the time, we have Mr. Makai Crump. And we also have Dan Sims. All right, we'll be on tour.
We are Stetzer Gators. This is some of us. All right, give me 1 second. I have 80 students, all right? So I'm a little discombobulated right now, but we are going to do the thing. Are we Stetzer Gators?
Yeah.
Yes, we are. All right, here we go. Our first song is going to be what? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, for some of you who did not hear them. All right, here we go.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Mr. Ernst, and I'm here with Eli, David, Adam, and John from Toby Farms Middle School. And well, not everyone from Toby Farms knows how to read music, already knows how to play an instrument. We have a lot of people who are interested. So on short notice, I went up to a couple of students, asked, hey, do you want to perform in a concert? They said yes. And John and Eli saw people coming to my room and they said, can I join? So not everyone could make it, but I'm very proud of these people here for just saying yes, being excited to perform here. And we have Jingle Bells, a classic for you today on Bell Sense.
Thank you. right, good evening, everyone. How are you? This is some of the lower choir we have at Main Street Elementary School. Can we give them a hand? And they are performing tonight, Rock and Roll Snowman. And this is our upper choir at Main Street Elementary School. And they're going to be performing World Peace Canon tonight, which does have Latin words, Dona Nobis Pacha. Just so you know, they are singing words.
Thank you.
Bennett. This is STEM's first choir in many years. I am so proud of this group. They have done so much work in quite literally 20 classes. These wonderful human beings have put together two songs. We're only going to sing one for you today. But they put together two songs in just 20 days, figured out how they sound as a group. We got a couple soloists that are going to do an awesome job. And yeah, very proud. STEM did get music back this year. So we have a couple classes, and next quarter we get our instrumental class. So some of these students will be back on stage playing some instruments next time.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. I'm Hilary Hesloff Kuso, and we are on stage with Malachi, who's going to bless us with the chipmunk song on the trumpet.
say thank you to all the parents and to all the students. Let me introduce all the music teachers again. We have Ms. Hillary Heslop, Mr. Eric Appel, Ms. Mary Lickenwater, Mr. Al Holden, and Mr. Riley Earns. Thank you, and have a good night. God bless.